Please help me. Thomas, my brother, is lost somewhere up ahead. Follow me. I think he's somewhere up here. He's deeper into the forest. I'm too
Ah! This is scary! Stan, where are you? I'm following! How can I have been so stupid?
Oh, you found him. Thank ye. Here, have this. You might make sense of it.
Halt! So you're the hero they sent, eh? Well, I've got a new job for you.
These bloody villagers are holding our boss and they plan to hang him.
So I want you to take a message to their chief. You tell him we'll raise his precious town to the ground if he doesn't hand our boss back. Got that? Well, run along then. We haven't got all day.
I'm not letting that bandit go. He's plundered this village for far too long. We've got him under guard up the hill by the tavern, and that's where he's staying. So you'll just have to go back out there and get rid of the scum's bandit friends. Talk to the guard over there when you're ready, and he'll open the gates for you. As for me, I'm off back to my hut. Good luck.
Go and burn your eyeballs. You will die in his deepest hell, guild puppet.
That's enough of that. Get on with your quest.
We haven't had any food deliveries for days now. Things are getting rough.
You're going to take them on all by yourself? You're a real hero, or a real fool. Well then, let's get started.
Look, the gates are opening. Now's our chance to free the boss.
Get those bandits before they free their leader.
Ah! rest of the day.
Nice work. Those bandits won't be back in a hurry.
Oh, yes. Wow.
We have learned that Twinblade is seeking revenge for his humiliating defeat. He has hired a band of highly skilled assassins to kill you. Watch out for surprise attacks.
Your prowess as an archer is impressive, hero. You should try your skill at the archery range near Knothole Glade.
Hero, your will energy is low. Watch that.
So, have you heard the legend of this sword? A knight of the old kingdom called Hugh wielded a sword like no other. He was a giant. The sword cut through monsters, people and demons, like parchment. It possessed power, power that mortals could not control. Dying, Hugh thrust it into the living rock, from which it could never be removed. Legend says that only somebody as strong as Hugh the Giant can remove it. Perhaps it's just an old wives' tale. Perhaps it's a fake.
Wonderful!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh.
Good luck. Give it all you've got. Unlucky hero. Maybe next time.
Looks like you need fresh air and exercise.
So, you finally met Jack of Blades. I met him long ago, of course, when he burned down our home and cut out my eyes. But he wasn't lying when he said he knew where Mother was. He's kept her in Bargate Prison ever since the night of the raid. I haven't been able to get inside, but the archaeologist knows of an ancient secret passage. You've met him already, haven't you? Jack's creatures are still after him. Just like they're after me. I can't stay here much longer. I've left the details in a quest card at the guild. You have to get Mother out. She's the only one who knows how to reach the sword. You did read the book I sent, didn't you? The sword is everything, and it could turn the world to nothing. Oh! And Mother has a gift for you, too. More power than you can imagine.
Check the guild for more quests.
Special offer for you, sir. Your arena triumph is incredible. A special offer for you, sir.
You should give chase to those horrible...
Come on!
Your fighting has become...
Woo-hoo. Yeah, you got him, Ned. It was pretty impressive.
You have yourself a nice day.
Ah, there is an important quest card of guild for you.
Get after those awful minions on the cliff tops. Only Deathbringer.
I'm pleased to serve you.
The archaeologist has been imprisoned.
I greet you! Yeah!
Yay!
Hooray!
Yay! Isn't it tasty?
Hello again! A little macabre, perhaps, but... The tale of Maxley could teach some of our pupils a valuable lesson. Ah, it lifts one's spirits to see a hero take such a keen interest in education. There once lived a hob, and Maxley was his name. He was that rarest of hobs, one with a brain. Making his bed in a stream wasn't for him. He'd rather live in a village.